you for your hard work. I feel like I'm gonna cry now. Our first COVID case was March 26, 2020, and today we are COVID-free.